because of the lunar eclipse. It's passing through the Earth's shadow at the moment. And that's what it looks like.